Time for the end of May update. Not a lot has changed out here. Probably looks very much the same as before. That's because it's almost finished. Just got electrical to put out here. We have some drainage that we put in. Runs all the way down there. You could probably see some green plates. And that's just to take all the water that rolls down the hillside, bring it in. So it's all buried now, but that was all dug out. Back here, they're getting ready to put the patio. That will be coming in a week or two here. They got the solar panels up finally. That was the remaining solar panels that needed to go on this side of the roof. And then over here is a drainage swell that's being put in. We just passed the inspection for this portion, so they'll be pouring that concrete Monday. And here is the concrete they've already poured for the drainage swell. See, it runs all the way down there to the energy dissipator. Yeah, take a look at it. So all of the drainage from all of those grates and this drainage swell come down to here. It hits this thing to slow the flow of the water. This will all be covered with rock and gravel here where I'm standing. And then it'll slowly drain right down in here, and past this fence is the drainage ditch that rolls back down this way into a gutter that then feeds back into the storm drains. Workers are still working, so you might hear some music. Got lots of paint on the walls now. Hey, here is the pantry. Here's the media room. Back in here is my office. Back here is the guest bathroom. Don't mind me, Oscar. Just taking a video here.
Yeah, go ahead.
Here's the wall. We went with a hexagonal wall. With some of the tiles are 3D. Creates kind of a texture pattern. Here's the kitchen. Island. Yeah. Just send in an update video. The end of every month, I like to do a video to just see the progress. Fireplace. You can see the color in here. This is Eduardo. He's one of our builders. Doing a great job, Eduardo.
Thank you.
in the closet. Got the shelves up now. Laundry room. You're gonna love Sabrina's room. Look at that. Purple. Violet. It originally was a greenish color, really pale green, and she hated it, and honestly I did too, so we let her change. I think this color really pops. There's her bathroom. I think we're going to paint this bathroom that same color as well, that purple color. Over here is Sarah's room. She's opted to stay with white. She wants it as white as possible. So she's got a very, very white looking room in her bathroom. Okay, we'll go over here to Julia's parents' room. Bathroom, shower. Come back out of here, we'll go in the guest room. Oh, they got the grout in. Okay, nice. I like that. That's new. Okay, and then back here to the master. Here's my closet, and here's Julie's closet, and then the bathroom, here's the shower, it's coming along. We're waiting for the marble granite, or yeah, I guess granite, not granite, quartzite countertops to come. And then that's what they're going to put here on the top of this thing and along the bottom here, and then this bench right here. So they're all going to be the same material that the countertops are made out of. And over here, this is my sink. Here's the bathroom, the pocket door. They don't have it installed yet, but they've got the hardware in there. It's close to being installed. And I believe that's it. Hopefully, 6 to 8 weeks to go.